welcome to a new episode of Dragoncraft episode 2. And today I'm gonna showcase you around. Actually, you can actually see it behind me. I'm gonna showcase my victories to say all stuff that I've done so far. So hope that the OBS is recording well. So let's go. Oh yeah. I kinda have a playing setup here. Snow golem, but he melted. And yeah, I still try to work out the sheep pie. Actually, I don't know what to do next with this. I mean, I kinda have the mainframe to say. Oh yeah, and I have a... Actually, I don't know if you can see, but I have a seal tags minting tool. I know you're gonna roast me in the comments or something like that, but eh, what I can do. And yeah, this means I can take eggs with this one. Just excuse me. Okay. And I'm gonna show you why I took the eggs, sorry, but your babies, they're gonna be used for the greater good. So, I have my farm, little farm that I still go around and collect. They're kinda little, I mean, it's not the important one, it's just a chance to have. But here I have the more important, the sugar cane line, the archery farm where I collect cakes for the villager and wheat for them too. My way to the mines. And here is the automate, semi-automate factory. I have auto wool. I want one down. I gonna showcase. Actually, let me just go down. The ship hole. And voila! Here we have a purple one. And yeah, I'm gonna make a round underground, like a factory, to say. Wait, it's dark. Okay, so back here. Here is an auto farm for sugarcane and bamboo. And this fills up with bamboo, sugar, and bamboo thing, the first thing is taken by here and used for this. I kinda use it to smelt to iron tools that I buy it for the villager for the... Actually no, I spend the emails on them for the tool, but at least I have a way to use iron. And I have a bed here that I can... And this is a fun for... Okay. Slip, 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 slip. Die, die. Where was it? Oh yeah. Where was I? Ah yeah. This is the banking and and a watermelon farm that again I use it to trade with the villager in the village that's right that way. So I have wool. Oh yeah, I forget. This is the shell turtle farm, and yeah, I know it's kind of cool, but I cannot keep with these guys to actually stay and wait to want to grow. So I have this one baby goes up, falls down here, and I'm waiting to grow. He have the shell drop and they fall here. And actually then I kill them. Sorry, but I have no way to think about the mechanic because again. But again, having a shield touch means that I can have a farm of eggs, then take the eggs and yeah. Actually, I have eggs right here for the next couple of time. So, and now I'm gonna show you my village. And yeah, this land is called Spider Island. That I now kinda say it with Draji. Draji, you say? Yeah, this is like the first medieval pirate section, to say, of the Dragoncraft server. And here's the villager farm. Oh, two iron golem. Time to take them to find the death. Come on. Hey, come on, follow me. Come on, follow. So yeah, this is the idea that they come here, they'll fall and... Yeah, I don't think this troll sees some white. Come on. Oh, come on. So yeah, I don't know why the golem kinda walks here, so I need it to farm golems. So yeah, they normally just come here up and yeah, they'll die and I collect the iron. I actually have to work this out because I kinda wanted to use it as for mob farm too, but I'm gonna work that later. So yeah, they'll surely die for the campfire that I really enjoy using for farms like this. As you can see, they'll die and every moment now. Wait there. Yeah, here. Iron. That I took it and put it in my ender chest because where other safe place to have. So yeah, now I let him die too. And yeah, these are my bees. I still try to farm more to have all the business and actually trade, but yeah, it's a very slow purchase. Are you still dying? Okay. Yeah, you're dead. And now I'm gonna show you something in secret, but promise you're not gonna tell anyone about these pranks, okay? And yes, I have pranks prepared for many people. Let's go to the portal, the nether hub thing. Hop. And there we are. Ironic how I find the island and then when I create the nether portal, I teleport me to an island. But now they move the hub. I mean, I don't know how portal works or netherworking works, but now I have the portal here. And I'm gonna show you some pranks that I prepared. Yeah, I hope that they'll repair this error. Like sometimes I'm stuck in a boat and a creeper just blew up and killed me because I was glitched out. Okay. This is my Yeah, I kind of the most far away person. And yeah, someone already discovered the end. I really don't know how some people can discover the end so quickly and actually to find the end purse, the blazer, to actually go to the nether, to do random stuff. I mean, I still try to keep the diamonds at, as an end game. And he is the... to say the framework for my spider island, yeah. The booty here, and yeah. And you can might guess that this is kind of my prank. Cakes everywhere. And you never know who it is. Huh. And yeah, I want this frame too, to be nice. Oh yeah, I can now to think I'm gonna show you not only the prank, but what I was kind of working around. Oh yeah, someone build a beacon. So yeah, they'll defeat the widow. Okay. Are you ready for the prank? No, no, game, work with me. Yeah, I kinda died a couple of times trying to doing this prank in this section to see, because I was keep dying for the Phantasman and Villager, and I gonna show you the prank. And no, not this door. This is the prank. Cakes everywhere. And turtles. Hope you have a pleasant surprise, Star, and happy birthday in advance! And yeah, I put the iron golem, no, iron snow golems in Dragic base. And yeah, in other people's iron snow golem. I don't know why you keep saying iron for the golems, but... So yeah, this is my pretty great prank that I put here, and this is kind of my, to say soap, to say at least, I don't remember put here, this here, but this is supposed to be the shopping center, and this is the gate to the, I mean, if you take Nord yet, you reach Spider Island. But before that, let's go to this path, shall we? We walking. And voila, we have a bridge. I wonder where this will take us. And it's really a nice bridge. I don't remember who was damaged or cool. Sorry guys, but I keep confusing you. Oh, come on game. Sorry guys, I keep confusing you two, and hope you're not gonna take this rough. Is this bone? And I present you... Whoa. Why there are creepers around? Hey, oh, come on! So yeah, I present to you my team pal. I kinda work in some mini-games, but at least hope to use them one day with friends. Close. Hey. That was close. Yeah. Where was it? Ah, yeah. This is the old area that I transform it into a Team Park minigames. And yeah, I try to walk around, and I have a couple of games that I have set, some that I work and some that I still work in my mind to say. Let's sleep. Okay. What do I have here? Oh yeah. So yeah, this is kind of my first base actually, because I was trying to survive first before I actually tried to set it up for the Spider Island. In the nond. Hope that the creeper is done. So yeah, this is supposedly the setup for the mansion, the mother mansion. A big place with people run around to escape the mother, but I still try to work that around. Sorry. And this is the mini, one of the two mini games that I have finished. Actually, I have two connected, but I still try to work out. So, I guess you guess this game. Never have I ever played this game before. And I don't think I'm gonna have a chance. Sad. Crocodile tears. So yeah, I guess anyone knew how this play. Never have ever played this game. Never have I ever choose the purple color. Never have I ever beat the Ender Dragon in a survival. And blah blah. Have a problem there? And I don't know why. Didn't you supposed to beat this plan from the... But... And yeah, the winner that I don't know what yet to be. And we have Should You Rather. Green, you give a like to this. Or red, you give a like to this and you subscribe. So what you gonna choose? Green, a like. Red, subscribe. I hope you choose both. And yeah, we have this. I have four player games, so yeah, three people can play this, or maybe two. No, I think only three max is necessary. So yeah, you play these two games for videos and stuff like that. And again, I made this in survival. So yeah, I kinda work in another game near the water, but I have to collect wool to say I need a lot. And yeah, this is the mansion that I kinda... I'm fucking killing me. Why do you keep spawning? So yeah, it took me a while to cut down the trees to make this route, and yeah, I really appreciate the damage / cruel. Thank you a lot for the bridge. I mean, I cannot make a bridge that just bare bones to have it aside, because I cannot build the stuff efficient first, then I decorate it to how I like. And yeah, this is the pirate gate. That is the... I forget, because I kind of confused it with the aqua section, because no, aqua section is in the opposite direction. And you may ask why they are this level. Well, you can blame Daddy for that. So yeah, this is the way to the aqua section, although I think Star have kind of in that direction, that directory, but I guess anyone... Oh yeah, this is Star Slime Farm. Oh yeah, my... Not playing at all. No. So yeah, this is Dragoncraft so far, episode 2. So hope you enjoyed this video. Give a like or subscribe, or actually check the other people in the channel or Twitch, what they have. Actually, I don't remember to put the links in the description in the last episode. Oops. So yeah, hope you enjoyed this video and see you in the next Minecraft video, what other stuff I do. Aloha! And thanks.